These are my filthy, disgusting carpets. My part of the problem is my roommate had a puppy who wasn't fully trained, and he liked to go to the bathroom in the house. And I didn't discover the extent of it until after she moved out. So a carpet cleaner's coming shortly. We'll see. I'm not expecting miracles. I just really want the rough off. But holy hell, it's pretty nasty. Look at my empty room. This was so much work getting all the crap out of here. But it's done now, and we're just waiting for them to arrive. So, after, it's been almost 24 hours. There's still a little bit damp in a couple of spots. But the carpets look insane. I cannot get over what an amazing job the guys at Spider did. It's old carpet. It was old when we bought the house in 2005. We never replaced it. And they're trafficked carpets, and they had pee all over them. And I know you can't really tell because of the way the light's reflecting, but the carpets look like brand new. Like there was some big, weird, black, sticky thing here. I have no idea what it was. It's gone. Just incredible. I'm so happy. And they did the back little bedroom here too, and it had pee marks and burn marks. I mean, like, this was horrific, and there's not a spot on it. And he just, I mean, it's a really crappy carpet, and it just looks amazing. So I don't know. I've used Spider before, and I will use them again, and they are, I think, the best carpet cleaners in Kingston.